Another crucial win, Asset. We tracked down Terra Nova's head microbiologist, Sofia Petrova, as she was collecting samples of a rare algae from Greywood National Park in Montana. Evidence suggests that compounds in the algae are essential to the hemlock bioweapon, and they're much more expensive to produce artificially. Help keep our parks clean, Asset. cunning solution, Asset. Our scientists confirm that the geyser is both completely extinct and extraordinarily deep. Dr. Petrova will be sinking for quite some time. And speaking of time, we've bought ourselves quite a bit of it by keeping this algae out of Terra Nova's hands. Let's use that time wisely.